Alright, so a lot of you have been asking how to open your keef grinder when it's stuck. All that's happening is this is opening. Right, you try, and it just keeps opening that middle. So, just like the last video, you're going to grab some rubber gloves. A lot of you probably try to open your grinder like that. It's better to turn it upside down so you can grip the top here. And then I purposely got it stuck for the video, so it should. I have weed in there, so what you could also do is do your weed. And then just till you feel it break loose, turn it back over, unscrew. It's gonna take a bit of muscle, so if you're on the skinnier side, maybe you get someone to help you, but that's how you open your keef grinder.